Good evening, good evening. This is Marie Holiday, and today is Monday, December the 28th, 2020. And I hope everybody had a fabulous day today. Before we get started, I just want to remind everyone to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification button so you can be notified of all my ongoing uploads. And I also want to encourage everyone, if you have not subscribed to my channel, help me reach my goal of end of January 2021 of 100 subscribers. And I really do want to thank everyone for blocking out time to follow my channel, to watch my YouTube videos, and share this information to someone who may be able to benefit from it. So with that being said, I want to talk about, I always love talking about this topic in terms of just breaking down in everyday language on the mode of relapse. Relapse mode, watch out. I don't care if you are in sobriety or not in sobriety. This information is valuable for any person. I don't care if you are the mother, father, sister, brother, or actually the person in sobriety. So I'm going to talk about four indicators of relapse mode, meaning these four indicators are things that will be observable in terms of as a person is on their way to relapse. You know, there's many indicators of relapse before the person actually use the alcohol or drugs. So pay attention to these four. Number one, the person who's in sobriety will begin to start glorifying of old habits. Glorifying of former ways can indicate a disconnect from reality resulting from a recent return to drug or alcohol use after a period of sobriety. And what I mean by glorifying old habits, you will begin to notice or hear the person talking about old this how it was when I was out there using or getting high in terms of who I was around, the amount of alcohol or drug use I used to have, all the fun I used to have getting drunk or high, and life was just a great big party. So they'll begin to start glorifying those old habits. So that's a strong indication that the person is on their way to relapse, in relapse mode. Number two, missing meetings, therapy, or outpatient sessions, putting distance between you and your support system, including loved ones, friends, support groups, and professional help. If you begin to see these things going on, that's an indication a person is in relapse mode. You may have noticed that the person was religiously attending AA groups or NA groups. Or some people go see a counselor when it's time to go see a counselor. So if you begin to notice that these individuals are missing these meetings, missing these appointments, that's an indication that the person is on their way to relapse. Number three, returning to former contacts, reconnecting with any of these individuals not only increase the risk of relapse, but it can also indicate that relapse has already taken place. So if you begin to observe that these a person who's in sobriety begin to start reaching out to these old high-risk contacts or reaching out and going to some of these people, seeing some of these people, places, and things that are high-risk, you know, asking about does anybody have this particular person number who you know ain't up to no good. So returning to former high-risk contacts is an indication that a person is in relapse mode. And number four, sudden mood changes. The person may become easily irritated, easy to become angry over rather small matters, depressed some days, happy the next. Sudden mood changes also begin to occur more frequently. So if you begin to see these sudden mood changes, they're occurring more frequently. The person seems to get easily agitated over small matters. That's a indicator that a person can possibly be in relapse mode. So again, four indicators of being in relapse mode. Number one, the person is going to start glorifying all of those old habits. Number two, missing appointments and meetings. Number three, returning to former contacts. And number four, sudden mood changes. And ladies and gentlemen, as I stated, by me being a licensed clinical addiction specialist, working with people who suffer from alcoholism and drug addiction, you know, we see all of these relapse indicators with individuals who are suffering from the disease of addiction. So with that being said, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification button, help this channel reach its 100 subscribers by the end of January 2021. I'm currently, I believe, at 58 strong, and I want to personally thank all of my 58 subscribers for supporting my channel, hitting the subscribe button, and pass this information along. So with that being said, Semper Fi, Semper Fidelis, have a great evening.